I think.
Over here is a very interesting motorcycle built by Chris Richardson. It's a 1948 Harley Davidson FL. And I'll let Chris talk a little bit about this bike. It's pretty, it looks like a panhead. Chris?
Yeah, it's 1948.